the end of the world. I think the Earth is pretty resilient. So left to its own devices, I think the Earth would do just fine. I think it's going to be man-caused, and I have to believe it'll be nuclear weapons. That's how I foresee the end of the world.